Previously on The Walking Dead.
Shut up, Carly! Ugh, I've heard enough out of you!
Now, what the fuck's the problem?
Just get here and figure out what to do with you.
I was trying to protect all of us.
Holy shit! She's stealing the RV!
I don't know much about you folks, but I can tell you as sure as the sun's gonna come up tomorrow. Y'all keep going on like this, and that girl ain't gonna make it.
What do we do? Give me the gun, kid. I'll do it. I think we should look for your parents.
Really?
Yeah. You need to know if they're okay, and, well, if they're not, what happened to them?
I was the one giving the bandits supplies.
What?
It's all my fault.
We gotta jump!
What? No way!
Shit!
Can't wait for you to get to Savannah, Clementine. I got your parents right here. And you be sure to find me, whether Lee wants you to or not. Now, what I need...
Who the fuck?
I don't know. But I doubt we're gonna be happy when we find out.
Can't I just hold it? Just for a little while? We're getting real close to where my mom and dad are. Maybe I can...
Not now, Clementine. Maybe later, okay?
Okay.
How's O'Neill?
His leg's pretty bad.
I'm fine.
You're not fine. You need to rest. He needs to rest.
Yeah, you're right. Kenny, hold up. Kenny, goddammit, I said hold up. Omid needs to take a break. Let's give him a minute.
We're almost at the river. Almost to the boats.
Then it won't hurt to stop for just one damn minute.
What the hell?
Maybe this city's not so dead after all.
Keep moving. No one's ringing that bell. It's automatic. On a timer.
What kind of church bell goes off at 20 past the hour? Someone's up there!
Are you sure? I don't see anything.
I know what I saw. I'm telling you, there's someone up in that bell tower. Someone alive!
I thought you said that thing didn't work.
Who is this? Is that you up in the bell tower?
What the hell was that? Is someone trying to fuck with us?
Sounded more like a warning.
Ask not for whom the bell tolls.
What are you yammering on about?
It tolls for thee.
Everybody, run! Kitty!
Little too close, don't you think?
Finn!
No, Finn! Help her! God damn it!
Move your asses! River Street's right up ahead!
That's not all.
Oh, give me a fucking break!
Wait, where the hell's Chuck?
Shit, he's in trouble. We gotta help him.
There's no time. We gotta go, now!
I'll be fine. Just go!
I'll get the door.
You okay?
Yeah.
You've opened up your wound. You're bleeding. Shit, it's gonna get infected. We've gotta get him inside. Clean him up.
Kenny, how's that door coming?
I'm working on it!
We'll work faster, would you? Won't be long before those things outside figure out where we went. You know they can smell blood.
Lady, I ain't the one who's bleeding.
Let me see if I can find us a way in. Looks like something was buried here. Just a doghouse. Thirsty enough to drink that yet. How's he looking?
I'm all right.
You're not all right. You've reopened your wound, you're losing blood, and God only knows what might have gotten in there. It could be infected, it could be...
No offense, but you really need to work on your bedside manner.
Krista's right. Looks pretty bad.
You're as bad as she is. I'm telling you, it's just Jesus!
Quit trying to be a tough guy, Omid. Hell, I'd be crying like a baby my leg looked like that.
Please, we have to get him inside.
Don't worry. I'm on it.
Do you think the dead people saw us come back here? Are they going to find us?
Try not to worry. Even if they saw us, they can't get in here.
We did. Why can't they?
We're a lot smarter than they are. They're just like dumb animals. They can't open doors.
He used to have a pet hamster. One night, he figured out how to open the door to his cage. And when we woke up, he'd eaten half a box of cookies.
I don't think this is quite the same, Clem.
Yeah, right. This time we're the cookies.
Just stay away from the gate. I'm gonna see about getting us inside the house.
inside soon?
Yeah, not much longer now.
I hope so. It's getting cold out here.
Ben. About what happened back there on the street?
I know. I don't know what happened. I just froze up. Hasn't that ever happened to you?
Just hear what I'm saying to you. You put that girl in danger again, it won't be walkers you have to worry about.
I hear you.
Think we can get in through one of these windows?
Man, I don't think so. Whoever owned this place had them all barred up.
Yeah, looks pretty solid. How do you think Kenny's holding up?
I don't know. It's like all he can think about is finding a boat. He definitely doesn't want to talk about Katja and Duck, at least not with me.
Maybe we should just let him deal with it in his own way. I'm gonna go check things out.
All right.
Damn. What's this? Looks like there's some kind of pet door here.
I tried it already. That's locked too.
Who the hell ever heard of a locked doggy door?
I have. My neighbor had one just like that. It's radio controlled. The dog wears a collar with a chip in it, so the door only opens when the dog gets close to it.
Well, shit. Every day's a school day.
All right, so where's the dog?
How's it coming? Find a way in yet?
Door's locked up tight. Too heavy to force it without making a whole lot of noise.
Maybe there's a better way in.
Well, if there is, I ain't seeing it.
You think maybe someone's still inside?
Nah, we'd have heard from them by now, all the racket we're making. But whoever was here did a pretty good job fortifying it. Nice place to hole up. We could just figure out how to get in.
Hey, how you holding up, man?
Lee, I appreciate the interest, but I don't think talking about my feelings right now is going to help us get inside this house. Maybe you should have a look around. See what you can find.
No way we're going to force that open. Not without making a lot of noise, at least. No way I'm going to be able to bust through that. No way I'm going to be able to bust through that. A shovel is never not useful. No way I'm gonna be able to bust through that. Empty. Yeah, that would have been too easy. Looks like something was buried here.
Hey, be careful. Digging up dead things isn't what it used to be, you know what I mean?
Yeah, I hear you.
What's buried down there?
Whatever it is, it's been here a while.
Ew, I can smell it from here. Gross!
Clementine, honey, come sit with me in Oneid. Let Lee work.
Oh, God, the smell.
Must have belonged to someone. Can't get it off.
Okay, that is not cool.
Jesus.
Are you okay?
I'm fine, honey. It's just the smell.
Are you sure you're...
I said I'm fine, okay?
There goes nothing.
Yes! God damn! You see anything in there?
No. Looks like it's been empty a while.
Whatever you're gonna do, do it fast.
Okay, let me see if I can reach up in there.
Be careful, man.
It's no good. I can't get it.
Here, let me try. I think I can...
Clem, what do you see in there?
Ta-da!
Good work, Clem. But don't go shooting off like that without asking first, okay?
I was just trying to help.
I know, and you did good. You just had me worried there for a minute.
Can we maybe have this conversation inside? My leg's starting to hurt like hell.
Looks okay from here. Everybody in.
No, it's okay. I'm good. Feel better already just being off my feet. Thanks, babe.
So, when were you gonna tell us about the radio?
Tell you what?
That it's working. That there's someone else on the other end of that thing. You didn't think that might have been worth sharing with the rest of us? Well...
I didn't see the point in warning anyone. Not until I figured out who it was.
I don't like people keeping secrets. I especially don't like it when they think it's for my own good.
Who gives a shit about the damn radio? I'm more worried about whoever it was out there ringing that bell and bringing the dead down on top of us. It's like they didn't want us to make it to the river.
What if they're the same guy?
That doesn't make any damn sense. If it was the same guy, why would he warn us?
Damned if I know. Maybe they were just trying to mess with us. Wouldn't be the most screwed up thing I've seen these past few weeks, I can tell you.
Whoever it was, seems like they're following us. And I don't like being followed.
All the more reason to get on a damn boat where we can't be followed.
I'm not going back out there anytime soon. Omid needs to rest.
We need to make sure Chuck is okay. Once it's quieted down outside, we'll all head towards the river. See if we can find him. Deal?
Suit yourselves, but I'm not gonna wait around too long for someone else to grab up those boats. That's our ticket out of here.
Place seems secure, at least.
I'll feel better when we know that for sure. We need to check the whole house.
All right, fine. You and me will take the upstairs. Lee, you've got down here. Make sure you check every door, understand?
Okay.
Is there anything I can do?
Thanks, I got it. Hang out with Krista and Omid until I get back, okay?
Lee, I'm sorry.
What for?
Going through the door like that without checking first? I guess that was pretty dumb, huh?
Just ask me first the next time you're gonna outsmart all the grown-ups, okay?
Okay.